another. His teammates doing a great job of getting him the basketball at the perfect time. His performance in the first half, so prolific. One of the best three-point shooters, not just in the summer league, but in the nation.
Here's Bader again, long three, got it! Oh, is he hot!
There's no other feeling. When you let it go, you just know it's gonna hit nothing but twine. You're just always looking for your shot. It's just a mindset you gotta have. Once you start hitting shots, you gotta look for the ball.
Trying to attack more. I'm trying to work on my pass and work on my handles, everything like that. But it's really just anything I can do to help the team.
I love it when a guy who's known for spotting up can put the basketball on the floor and create something for himself. And that time, Bader was able to do just that.
Bader is such an important part of their offense, averaging in double figures.
I think his shooting helped instill confidence in his teammates and a belief that they were not going to lose this game.
Shot time for the Golden Grizzlies. Here's Bader. He'll fire a three. At the horn. He nails it. Oh, what a big piece of momentum there for the Golden Grizzlies.
Bader doesn't need a lot of room nor a lot of time. Really a serious quick release catch and shoot type guy. And if I'm Oakland University, I'm going to keep him busy. I'm going to help him get open. I'm going to set screens. Whatever I can do to get him as many quality looks while he's hot.
When you're out here playing, another team's asking you to miss shots. That's a pretty good feeling.
Record 10 three-pointers. Here's Bader. He'll fire another three. Got it. Bader is open from the corner. There's his second three-pointer of the game. Bader again will fire a three right in front of the South Dakota State bench. That's his third of the game.
Hot might be an understatement, Mario.
Travis Bader can't miss. That is his sixth make from beyond the arc. 7 of 9. Here's Bader again. They can't stop it. 9 threes for Bader. Leave it to Bader. Another three. His 10th of the night. A career-high 37 points for Travis on 10 of 14 shooting from beyond the arc. And it was the night in which Bader just seemingly couldn't miss tonight.
Oh, he was on fire from the jump.